They're the in crowd, we're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our colors show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint. That's who we are. That's how we roll. The outsiders. The outsiders.
I tell you what, Kentucky continues to answer back, and look at how
Carroll sends one deep to the track and gone. The number 9 hitter sends it out. Eccles delivers again. Silver with the throw home, and the runner is out. There's a deep drive all the way back to the fence. Goes 2 minutes and it's gone.
Hi! It's alumni weekend.
Yeah, I'm just scoping out the competition.
Hey, everybody.
All right, Al, what kind of adjustments are we making this time? All right.
We're going to watch it through track and feet. We're going to drag it off.
All right. Oh, Jayo.
What the heck? You're like 5 years out. I'm going to be
Woo! Sammy D. Hi, Rach.
Hi, girl.
What a stud.
What have you got for us?
Right now, and we're ahead. That means you're the winning pitcher. How do you feel about your first two innings?
Wow. You know, I'm pretty sore, but, you know, I gave up one home run, which is about right for me in two innings.
So way.
Hi.
Yeah, on Nunley's face.
Nunley's a winner.
Thanks. This is how you dress for the game, so.
I'm going in here.
Oh, I always buy my own.
But one year, we finally got good gloves. It was all black. I had a little blue wristband on it. And we went to Houston and they stole them at the airport. So then they ordered me another one.
Yeah.
By good coaches. And I gave it to the trainer.
You like brand new ones or no?
How do you feel about the glove situation? Do you think that was an accurate portrayal of the gloves?
It was, but she's very picky.
We're playing good, solid softball, so that's always exciting.
Come with me now.
A freak lose control, caught up in this world. I've wasted time, I've wasted breath. I think I've fought myself to death. I was born without this fear. Now only this seems clear. I need to move, I need to fight. I need to lose myself tonight.
Shake.
want to carry.
That's the ultimate reason.
That's what you said earlier.
I don't carry anything.
Our team Christmas party, we did like a Scrabble thing and it spilled out okay to your butt.
History.
Oklahoma.
Stop with the history.
Oklahoma.
Hey, Oklahoma.
Oklahoma City or bust?
Is that it?
That's it!
Some legends are told, some turn to dust.
We're always the underdog.
And in their World Series debut, Kentucky wins it.
This is a role we're comfortable with. We're not even really supposed to be here, and we are, and we're not even really supposed to win. We might as well just go out and play hard, and whatever happens, happens. Take it pitch by pitch and just play our game.
But it looks like Griffin Joyner not even looking at them.
Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry.
I'm loving it. I ate a lot and it's we are there in the shuttle. We are in party instructor line. We wait outside for like 10 minutes, no shuttle. So here we look stupid walking in dresses down the freaking street, walking in dresses street, just sweating our butts off. So, man, I'm just the next one. I want to drive the shuttle.
Wait, so you punked them?
Yes.
What? You punked them.
Basically. I didn't want their hair to look good.
Oh.
I didn't want truth better than me.
Truth comes out. Truth.
Any SEC win is a huge win. So we know those hold a lot of weight.
Summer coming through, a roll down window, tearing down an almost two-lane back road. Freedom and fireflies in the air. The night's still young, never gonna get old. Living for today, like there's no tomorrow. Follow the grooves, the tires and the grass.
Right up the middle, Stokes lays out. What a play by Christian Stokes!
Friday night, it's a small town girl. Everything is right, and we rule.
Pitched off it, nice.
Said they hit a lot of atoms in the first couple games of the season, and they're just...
And that's where the middle wins the ball game. Sagerman with the solid single ends it in the ninth. And Kentucky.
Music, time stands still. I don't want to lose it. Her tan, her touch, her laugh. We're flying so high.
Straight jump from SoCal, Hollywood to the slums.
Our senior class, including me, we've been to Super Regionals. This will be our third time. And so we know what it's like to be there, and that's not enough for us. So.
But I think this year we're going to have a lot more fire. We're going to be more excited about coming out there and winning some games.
At a rock there. They get the lead runner first. They turn the dial.
Puts it on the ground, and with her speed,
need a visit. I'ma run it to the limit. And me, I'ma win to Venice. LA got the people saying, la, 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 la. Brooklyn saying, la, 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 la. I see them saying, la, 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 la.
This is best of being, and Joyner gets the best of this battle.
Saying,
Sagerman, it's over. The Wildcats on to Oklahoma City for the first time.
The sixth member of the class of 2014, number 27, Ellie Kay.
You're going to have to do something pretty good. We're behind.
All right.
Okay. All right.
Fraser is your runner at second now.
So here's to the Chief sunglasses, Red Bull, and minivans. People who had your back when the world didn't understand.
Number 19, Lauren Compass.
Where we came from, the city won't change us. We beat to the same.
Number 21, Emily Kelly.
All right, to Shipman. Runner coming out.